Since I was a young boy, I've been collecting haunted artifacts, drawn to the dark and mysterious energy they carry.
The Manson murders will go down as one of the most heinous crimes of all time.
Through my career as a paranormal investigator, I've been able to build my collection. Now, I'm building a museum.
The Conjure Chest is one of the deadliest haunted artifacts in existence.
I'm providing a place for people to bring their haunted items and hear their stories.
Aid people into coming into the world. Why can't we aid them in exiting?
These are my deadly possessions.